The world champion has got to the World Masters final in less than a minute total time.
Thank you.